Hello guys, and welcome back to Doily Does Games, and we are now outside. Okay, so there's a light here, so I'm gonna go over there. Otherwise it's pitch black, or do you... Ooh. Oh, more riders around here somewhere. Don't know where though. Is it over here? No. It's a big fence by here. Oh! This thunder is bloody ferocious. Ferocious, like. I don't think I've ever heard anyone say ferocious. Oh, a document. I'll read that another time as my battery life is running out. Anything up here? Nope. Ooh. Okay, we're back by there again. So, I know I need to find a key, but I don't know where the thing would be. There's a gate, so it's not gonna be by here. Hello, Mr. Dead Man. Another Mr. Deadman. Ooh, you got the battery though. Thank you, Mr. Deadman, for giving me this gift. Woo! Oh, that's right where we started. Oh, there's a shed here. Ooh. Yes, it must be in here. Ooh, a battery. Another battery. And a key. Okay. Oh, there's the wall rider. Okay, now I need to find where that other place is. Okay, it's by here. Open the door. I'm guessing. No. Huh, there's a radio here, which means it's usually a battery around. Okay then. Oh, I better run. I don't want to be killed. Okay, the noise is gone now. That was Mr. Billy, the wall rider. Only now I'm writing about it. I have just seen the wall rider. Yes, yes you have. Ooh. More park. No, this isn't even park at all, but still. Oh, good logic. Running. Ooh! Mirror's Edge 3. Mirror's Edge 2 is so good that... Well, everyone knows it's already so good that they've made the third one. Yay! Mirror's Edge 3 leaked footage. This time you don't do it in the day, you do it in the night. Very inventive. Fair play, EA. Hold on here. Do you have anything? No. I'll play with that. Oh, hello? Oh, Oh, right. Okay. I know what I need to do. Why do we need to get out? Epic zoom in. This is how every cameraman should film it. Who's Ghost? You better not stab me. Oh, thank you. Thanks for not stabbing me. Oh my! Don't spook me like that. I know I'm not a patient. What are you doing? Oh, right. As I say, you taking a little pee in the corner. So, hello, Mr. Dead Guy again. Oh, hope you didn't just hear that. I hear chains. It's Mr. Grey. Joking, it's Mr. Chris Walker. I'm just gonna stick to the sides. I don't think he would go to the sides. Oh, it's a little kennel for me to hide in. Lovely. Well, I can't see him, but I can't see much because I'm in tall grass. Keep on moving, keep on moving, keep on moving, keep on moving. He won't be able to get me up here. Recharge the batteries. Well, that went well, I believe. Okay, where do I go? Okay, I go down here. I'm gonna be a mad head and run, and oh my god, he's right there. Oh god, oh god, oh god, run, 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 run. Get in here quickly. Whoa, loser! 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 Okay, where do we go now? It's Father, they call me Martin. Hiya, Father, they call me Martin. Did he? I don't know. Okay, and thank you guys so much for watching, and see ya!